was a wild colonial boy, Jack Doolin was his name. A poor but honest parents, he was born near Castlemaine. He was his father's only son, his mother's pride and joy. And dearly did his parents love their wild colonial boy. At the early age of 16 years, he left his native home. And round Australia's sunny shores, a bush ranger did roam. He robbed the wealthy squatters, their stock he did destroy. A terror to Australia was the wild colonial boy.
So come along, me hearties, we'll roam the mountains high. Together we will plunder and together we will die. We'll wander over valleys and gallop over plains, and scorn to live in slavery, bound down with iron chains.
In 61, this daring youth commenced his wild career. With a heart that knew no danger, no foeman did he fear. He held up the Beachford mail coach and robbed Judge McAvoy, who trembling cold gave up his gold to the wild colonial boy.
Well, he bade the judge good morning and told him to beware. He'd never rob an honest man who acted up the square, but a man who'd rob a mother of her son and only joy, he could expect no mercy from the wild colonial boy.
So come along, me hearties, we'll roam the mountains high. Together we will plunder and together we will die. We'll wander over valleys and gallop over plains, and scorn to live in slavery, bound down with iron chains.
One day as he was riding the mountainside along, listening to the kookaburra's pleasant laughing song, he spied three mounted troopers, Kelly, Davis and Fitzroy, with a warrant for the capture of the wild colonial boy.
Surrender now, Jack Doolin, you see we're 3-1. Surrender in the king's high name, you are a highwayman. Jack drew a pistol from his belt and waved it like a toy. I'd fight but not surrender, cried the wild colonial boy.
So come along, me hearties, we'll roam the mountains high. Together we will plunder and together we will die. We'll wander over valleys and gallop over plains, and scorn to live in slavery, bound down with iron chains.
He fired at Trooper Kelly that brought him to the ground, and in return from Davis he received a fatal wound. All shattered through the jaws he lay, still firing at Fitzroy, and that's the way they captured him, the wild colonial boy.
So come along, me hearties, we'll roam the mountains high. Together we will plunder and together we will die. We'll wander over valleys and gallop over plains, and scorn to live in slavery, bound down with iron chains.